Hi, I'm Jeff Kerberson of the Winnipeg Free Press with this season's first Jet Setter report. Even though there's a lot of uncertainty about when the season might start, hockey players have off-season workout regimens that are very strict and they adhere to all summer long. Mark Stewart has agreed to show us what he does all summer in preparation for this season, whenever it might start. Okay, Mark, so you're back in Winnipeg now, getting ready for the season, whenever that might start. But you've been working out pretty much since the last season ended, haven't you?
Yeah, I mean, you know, most guys take a good break after the season, usually, you know, three, four weeks. But, yeah, and then you get right back into it, though. And so, especially, you know, if you don't make the playoffs, it's a long summer of training. But the upside is you're in good shape when you come in the next year. And, yeah, still feeling good.
And now that you're back up here in the gym at the Iceplex, do you find it intimidating to be working out with pictures of Andrew Ladd and Zach Bogosian and that guy on the wall?
Well, I'm just glad a lot of the other guys aren't here yet, because I think I'd be getting made fun of quite a bit. It's a little awkward, I'm not going to lie to you. But, no, they've done a great job with this place. This is a great gym. It's awesome for us during the season, and, you know, all the people that work in here are great and very knowledgeable.
The new guy is working out, too. Olli Jokinen arrived in town 2 weeks ago. And while this particular workout wasn't all that grueling, those are his two daughters siding in one-timers, after a summer of training, he's ready to go.
A lot of guys have their own programs that they do. What do you do in the summer?
Typical workout day would be go to the gym, do cardio for 45 minutes, do the workout, it's about an hour long, then do cardio again for other 30, 45 minutes. You know, then it really gets busy when you start skating, because you still do your workouts plus skating. So, you know, that's usually that 4 or 5 weeks before the camps. Those are the busiest time.
What's the goal of the off-ice training that the players go through in the summer?
Essentially, a lot of times, a full season of NHL hockey will break down someone's body. So what we'll do is when we get them back early in the off-season, we want to get them stronger. We want to try and get them as strong as possible. So we put them on a pure strength program, not a whole lot of dry land and no skating. As we progress through the summer, we want to get them, once we've created a strength base, we'll get them more powerful. We'll get them on the ice. We'll get them doing some dry land and plyometric stuff. And then close to the season, it's all about management of fatigue. We want to make sure that they're going into camp with as much energy as they can and as much power and strength. Get them on the ice quite a bit, and so the ice time goes up, the gym time goes down a little bit.
If you don't come in shape, you're going to stand out pretty quickly, because it's kind of across the board. I think everybody comes in shape.
Our bodies are our tools, and if it's not 100%, if you're not in the top shape, you're just going to only one you're going to get hurt. It's yourself.
For Jet Cetera, I'm Jeff Kerbison.